Congratulations to Blue Cross Sail Club on Ridge and Brody Dysel on the license of tonight's Grand Prix. Could everyone please show the flags, pitches, and other flags and be outstanding for the Australian National Anthem?
Stay on his on, Morty. Get on, Morty. Meet him high, Ruffin.
You need to protect the back.
Play on.
Gotcha.
Kick it.
Get out! 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 Get man. Good man.
Stay on your feet. Stay on your feet.
Knock it out. Knock it out. Down, guys. Down.
Set up now. Who's goal side? James, protect the back. James. It's yours, Goldie. Come on, Stando! Go on in, Stando! Good boy! Well done!
Ah!
I Thank you. Come on, Morty, get to the ball!
Keep running, Jimmy!
Keep running, Gordo, someone's shipping for him! Keep going, don't give up, well done!
To thank our co-naming rights partners of the final series, McDonald's and Monjohn. So a big round of applause to our naming rights partners. And to kick off the presentations today, I'd like to invite our umpires to come forward and accept their medals in recognition of their efforts throughout the year, which led to being selected to officiate in today's grand final. To the field umpire, Jesse Tamasil. To the boundary umpires, Lily Sinclair and Felicity Lum, and the goal umpires, Peter Pullen and Andrew Strawhair. Please join me in thanking our umpires today. It's now time for the presentation for the player judged best on ground. And the player judged best on ground, as voted by the umpires, is from South Melbourne Red, number 4, Alistair Strutt. Congratulations, Alistair. I would now like to congratulate Morty Alec Brayside on a magnificent year in making the grand final. And I'd now like to invite their coach, Brad Close, to the stage to say a few words. Brad. Firstly, congratulations to South Melbourne, the best team all year, so well done, guys. Secondly, my guys, don't worry about it, guys. We fought hard all year. We come from 400-point defeats, dropped down to 5th division, and we hardly lost a game, so keep your heads held high and make sure you all come back next year. And all the supporters, thank you for coming down nice and early. Thank you. Congratulations to Brad and for a wonderful year. Congratulations to South Reef for taking out the under 13 Division 5 Premiership. I'd now like to call to the stage their coach, Simon Matthews, to say a few words. Simon.
Thanks, Jake, and thanks to the league for the fantastic job you do. Very big competition you run. You guys do a fantastic job with it. I'd like to thank the umpires as well. I've seen the umpires all year. They've done a terrific job, and today I thought they were absolutely outstanding. To you guys, really. Thanks to my assistant coach, Andy Collins, who did a terrific job. We all know it was a puppet regime that was installed, and he was actually the coach, but I got to wear this, which is nice. Thanks to Neil Mulcahy and Carolyn, who managed the team brilliantly. It was really appreciated. They did a terrific job. Makes life a whole lot easier for everyone. And thanks to all the other parents that supported the team throughout the year and helped help get the boys on the park. To the Morty Alec boys, bad luck. It's only a game. Don't ever forget that. You played very well and obviously had a very good season. And to Morty guys, fantastic job to win 15 straight. After we lost our first game of the year, to win a grand final is fantastic, and I hope all of you remember it forever. Well done.
Thanks, Simon. I'd now like to call on Simon to call up the players to receive their premiership medallion.
Number 16, James Allen. Number 3, Hugo Christian.
Number 8, Tom Collins, our captain. Number 3, Toby Glover.
Number 29, Tyler Hotley.
Jay Mandelis. Number 27, Will Massey. Number 11, Tom Matthews. Number 10, Benny Monaghan.
Hey, Benny!
Number 15, Sam Mulcahy.
Number 12, James Musco. Number 2, Tim O'Mahony. Number 18, Finn Patterson. Number 20, Felix Pippert. Number 13, Hugo Rodovic. I think I get that pronunciation wrong. Yeah, I know. You can tell me all about it later, mate. Number 19, Rinto. Right. Number 2, Leroy Shepherd. Yeah. 17, Daniel Sinclair. Zip Scallon. Number 7, Tommy Schrosch. Number 4, Alistair Strutt. And number 14, George Arnsworth. And last but not least, the coach of the South Melbourne Red side, Simon Matthews.
Yeah, the coach!
And I'd now like to call on John Luke to present Captain Tommy Collins and the coach, Simon Matthews, with the premiership cup and premiership flags. Please join me in congratulating South Melbourne Red.
Come into the light.
Couple of guys kneel down on this, on the front of the stage.
Yeah.
Make sure you can see the cameras.
Andy.